Oh, hey. Hang on a second. How are you?
Good afternoon.
So, if you're anything like me, people told you you have a short attention span, maybe even ADD, which I don't really like because attention deficit, come on. I think I give things a sufficient amount of attention. Sometimes things just require more time than the attention I've allotted to them. So along that lines, in my office, I have this little hourglass that I've had for a while. It's a cool desk piece. Don't really know what it's for. I also have this other one that I brought from home. It's really pretty and peaceful. And put it down, and obviously you watch the sand go from the top to bottom. I was working yesterday, and I flipped it over and was doing some work and looked over. It had to be like 20 minutes later, and it barely moved. This thing takes forever. Seems like it takes, I don't know, an hour. Maybe that's why they call it an hourglass. And I thought, as nice and peaceful as that is, there has to be a more efficient way to do things. So I came up with this one for people like you and I. Watch. Done. Only took a second.